What's up guys, Darius here, back with another Minecraft video, and today we're back on Minecraft Bedrock showcasing another Naruto mod called the Naruto Craft mod. So anyway, let's get showcasing. So guys, today this actually wasn't the video I had planned. I wanted to do the Legends mod Deadpool video today, but for some reason Minecraft 1.7.10 won't let me load a world, so I thought why not just do a video on this mod since I think it's pretty cool. So the Naruto Craft mod was made by a YouTuber called Mello. Actually, this is the Naruto Craft reboot mod. There was another mod that he did called the Naruto Craft mod, the normal one. But he started making a new one with better models, better dojutsus, and yeah, better stuff. So this is the mod we're going to be looking at today, and let's get to it. So, to get all the stuff, you just go into the main boots and stuff like the other ones, and you can see all of the items you can have. So we'll start with the Byakugans, the Rinnegans, the Jogan, the Mangekyo Sharingans, the Tenseigan, the Rinnegan, the Sharingan, the Sukunahikona, which is Ishiki's Dojutsu, and the normal Tenseigan. So we'll start with the eyes. So the pure Byakugan is the one that the Otsutsuki have. I honestly don't see any difference between the pure Byakugan and the normal Byakugan. Although I think the pure Byakugan is because you have like a bigger pupil or something like that. I don't know. It's something strange. But yeah, the pure Byakugan, the effects it gives are just night vision and strength. Then we have the Hyuga's Byakugan. Oh, this is because, well, this is the Hyuga's Byakugan from the secondary branch, like Neji's, with the seal on the forehead. Which, yeah, I think the seal looks really cool. It's like the one in Jetty's mod. And apart from that, the rest is the same as the other Byakugan. Then we have the golden Byakugan, which is the one fused with the Rinnegan on the forehead of powered up Otsutsuki. And yeah, same as the other Byakugan, strength and night vision. Then we have the golden Rinnegan of Momoshiki, which actually I think the Naruto Storm mod made it better with all the hair behind you, but this one is still pretty cool. Then we have the Kinchiki's golden Rinnegan, which honestly in the anime at least they don't show Kinchiki's golden Rinnegan because Momoshiki eats him and then Momoshiki becomes powered up. But yeah, I guess this is what it looks like. Maybe he made it up, maybe he saw it in the manga, I don't know. And then we have Urashiki's golden Rinnegan, which looks really cool with the eagle mode, because he looks kind of like an eagle when he has this mode, because he has talons on his legs and that stuff. Then we have the Jogan, which also all these dojutsus, I really like the textures, they're really cool. And then we have Fugaku's Mangekyo Sharingan, which looks really cool too, with the design. We have Itachi's Mangekyo Sharingan, which is the reanimated version of it, with the Izanami activated. Then, let me get all of these down. And bam. Then we have Indra's Mangekyo Sharingan, which I really like. I really like that this mod has Indra's Mangekyo Sharingan, because I really like it. And even though I know in the anime, Indra's Mangekyo Sharingan is identical to Sasuke's Mangekyou Sharingan. I know somewhere, maybe in the manga, it's different and it looks like Mangekyou Rinnegan, which I think looks really cool. Then we have Izuna's Mangekyou Sharingan, which Izuna's Mangekyou Sharingan. If you don't know who Izuna is he's Madara's brother. Then we have Madara's Mangekyou Sharingan, also with the Edo Tensei eyes. Then we have Kakashi's Mangekyou Sharingan, with one bleeding eye and one gashed eye, as it would be normally. Then we have Mello's personal Mangekyou Sharingan, which I think looks really cool. It kind of looks like Shin's Mangekyou Sharingan, but different. Well, not really like Shin's. Oh, no, bad, bad, bad. Because if you shift, you get this stuff. Where were we? Here. There you go. Then we have Sasuke's Mangekyou Sharingan with the veins in the eyes and the blood coming out of it. Then we have Shisui's Mangekyou Sharingan with only one eye because the other one was ganked by Danzo. Oh, Danzo, I hate him. He's so evil, even though he actually wasn't evil, but he looks evil. Then we have Shin's Mangekyou Sharingan with the stitches holding it open. And as you can see, the other eye is a bit deformed. It has a weirder shape than the normal eye. And yeah, I think the fact that it has the stitches keeping it open looks really cool. I really like it. And it actually looks really cool on with my skin. Ooh, I really like this Sharingan. Then we have the Tensegan Chakra mode, which is really well modeled too. I wish they would add like the Truth Seeker orb behind it, but this is still really cool. And we have the remaining Dojutsus, which is the Rinnegan, which is the Hagoromo's Rinnegan with the. I've always wondered what that red dot on Hagoromo's forehead is. It looks like it looks like Indra's Mangekyo, but in Rinnegan form. I searched this on the internet, and they said that might have been his Mangekyo Sharingan, because if you realize in the anime at least, when he awakens the Rinnegan, he skips through Mangekyo Sharingan, so we don't really see what his Mangekyo Sharingan looks like. So I guess it might be that. Then we have the normal Sharingan, the Tsukani, King Ishiki's Dojutsu, which looks really cool. If you haven't seen it before, it looks just like this. It kind of looks like a wheel, I think, and then the other eye is a Byakugan, and I don't know what's above his eye. It looks like a giant eyebrow. And then we have the normal Tensegan, of course, which also looks really cool. So, those are the Dojutsus of this mod. Then we have the chest plate, or the Sharingan, I mean the Susanoos. And we also have this, which is the Hyuga 864 palm rotation, which looks really cool. I don't think it damages, I think it's just there for show. And yeah, it should represent the Hyuga palm rotation. You can put this with the Byakugan and look like Neji when he's doing the palm rotation. So let's get that out. I don't need you now. Fugaku's Susanoo's, also all of them are really well modeled. I really like Fugaku's Susanoo because he has like a jutsu sign pose, which looks really cool. Hagoromo's Susanoo has Truth Seeker orbs and a giant shakujo in his hand. I'll put the fob up so you can see that. Fob. I don't think you can, but at least you can see it better. Yeah, so he has like a giant shakujo in his hand. Oh wait, I have a way to show you actually. If we go get an armor stand. I'm putting the fob back to 60 because I honestly don't like having that much fob on my characters. But if we go here and oh, you can't? I thought you could. It's a chest plate, isn't it? Oh well. I guess you can equip them on armor stands like in the other mod. So then we have Itachi Susanoo with a, which is just a hand coming out of it in the form of a fist, which looks really cool. Then we have Indra Susanoo, which has the, I think this is my favorite one out of all of them, with a tiny hand and some wings coming out of it. Then we have Izuna Susanoo with two blades in its hand, which is really cool. Kakashi Susanoo with a Kamui lightning blade in one hand doing a Chidori. Then we have Madara Susanoo with also a blade, and it's quite bigger than the rest. Mellow Susanoo with an M in the middle, which looks really cool. Maybe I one day will make a mod like this one and do my own custom Dojutsu mode and Susanoo. Then we have Sasuke Susanoo, which is Sasuke Susanoo, the arm, the fist, and the rib cage. Then we have Shisui Susanoo with the crow on your shoulder, which looks really cool. And Shin Susanoo with the part made of mechanical blades controlled by his Mangekyo Sharingan. So those are the chest plates. Let me clear out my inventory. And I think now all is left. Ah no, we have the karmas. And then we have the weapons to show. So we have the karma form one. These should be fused with the dojutsu. That's why they have like the whole thing for the dojutsu. If we put, for example, just take a Rinnegan. I know the karma isn't fused with a Rinnegan, but see that the eyes fit perfectly into it. Then we have the Karma Mode 2, which is Boruto's Karma Seal. We have Karma Form 3, which is like a black Karma Seal with the horn Boruto has. Then we have Karma 4 with the normal Boruto's horn. Karma 1, which is Kawaki's Karma. Karma 2, which is also Kawaki's Karma. Karma 3, which is Kawaki's Karma with the horn, and Karma 4 with Kawaki's Karma Red Mode with the horn too. So that's all for the modes. Now moving on to the weapons. We have very well textured weapons. I'll tell you what the Sharingan is in a minute. So first we have the Otsutsuki weapons, just like in Jetty's mod. Let me drink some milk. Oh no, bad. Time set day. There you go. So we have the spear Momoshiki has, and it does 15 attack damage. These actually say the attack damage it does, and the most attack damage is a Shakujo. Then we have Kinshiki's axe. With the circle around, just like Jetty's mod, although you can create more weapons with it. And in first person, this is how I wanted Jetty's to look without the. Well, you can kind of see the circle, but not as much as Jetty's mod, where it's occupying like 15% of your screen. And then we have Urashiki's fishing rod with his chakra pouch on the back, which looks really cool. We have Madara's gunbai. I don't know why it looks bronze colored, and you have the scythe in the other hand, which is really cool. You can only see the gunbai in your hand though. Then we have the normal gunbai, which is, this is how I remember it being, just white and with the dots, although the dots are supposed to look like tomoes, and they don't really have tomoes on it. That's something to fix. Then we have the Izanagi, which is Danzo's arm with all the Sharingans on it. Then we have the Shakujo Hagoromo, which is done really well, just like Jetty's one. And then we have this Shakujo, which I don't know what it comes from. It says Shakujo T, and it looks like it has a Truth Seeker orb at the end of it. And I don't know what Shakujo this is. I thought it might be Kinshiki's Shakujo, But since they haven't released anything looking like this in the normal anime, and I don't really have the mangas, so I don't know where this is from. But I think it's something related to Ishiki. So yeah, that's all for today's video on the Naruto Craft mod. This is the 2.5 version of the mod, I believe. So there, if they have any updates, as I said, with the Naruto Jetty and the Naruto Storm mod, I will be making a video on the update. Also, Naruto Storm 3.0 is gonna come out soon. They've released really cool stuff on their Discord that they're gonna add, and I'm so looking forward to it. As soon as it comes out, I'll be sure to make a video on it. And yeah, if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you never miss any other videos. See you in the next video. Darius out.